actually was in depression before writing these series of books, and this was a sudden struck idea to her, and she started writing this series. And in this fourth part, this is the fourth part, a boy named Harry, that means Harry Potter, of 14, studying his fourth year in Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. And this year they will be having a Tri-Wizard tournament, which combines three schools and conducts a tournament. The other two schools are Durmstrang and Beaux Battens. So, and the rule is that only the students above 17 should participate in that tournament, but Harry was only 14. And surprisingly, not Harry, but someone kept his name in that Goblet of Fire, which selects participants. And there are other two schools, two students, and even a Hogwarts student, another student is there who is above 17, named Cedric Diggory. And in this tournament, they have three dangerous tasks. And one is dueling a dragon, and the other is staying inside the water for an hour and searching for a treasure. And the third one is going into a dangerous maze and finding the Tri-Wizard cup. So, and at the last, these two, that means Harry and the Cedric Diggory, stand first. So at the last, they'll find the Tri-Wizard cup in the maze, and they'll catch it both at a time. And suddenly they found out that it was a portkey. That means it takes people to another place. And there, it's a graveyard. Harry thinks that it's something wrong. And Cedric, he was just watching around. And suddenly Harry says that they should move immediately. And before even Cedric that could listen to that and act, a man comes and kills him immediately. And Harry couldn't control it. And he is none other than Voldemort, who is greatest enemy of Harry Potter, who is planning to kill him and reborn. So at that moment, he takes Harry's blood and he regenerates. And when they both duel with their wands, the old souls of their parents and the people killed by Voldemort return back. And there he can see the soul of Cedric Diggory. And he says that, "Don't leave my body here, take it to my father." And Harry couldn't even control that. So he returned back immediately after dueling. And within a few seconds, fraction of seconds, he returns back and he couldn't control that. In all this time, there's someone behind whom even Harry don't know, making him do all this. But Harry don't even know who he is. And he didn't even think that somebody is behind him. The one who put his name, the one who made him do, and the one who gave him clues to win those tasks. And it's when, and at last he finds out that it's none other than his professor. And he is not their own professor, but a follower of Lord Voldemort. The one who trapped their professor and made him, trapped him and kept him with him. And at last he finds out, and then they knows that in all this time there's someone and something wrong. The headmaster thinks it, and at last they'll find out. So if anyone hadn't yet read that book, I'll surely ask you to read that book, and it's very nice. It's an adventurous book and makes you enjoy a lot. It's very nice. Thank you.
Thank you.